How to fix VPs not available error in Android mobile. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video, and on this video we will see how we can fix the VPs not available error on your Android device. So without any further ado, let's get started with our video. The VPs not available error on Android device can occur for various reasons, such as your network issues, outdated application, or the incorrect settings. So here is how you can troubleshoot the problem and fix your problem. First and foremost, check your internet connection. Ensure your Wi-Fi or mobile data is active and working. You can always switch between your Wi-Fi and mobile data to test your connectivity. Or you can restart your router or toggle airplane mode on and off to reset the connection. If that still does not help you, you have to verify the URL in second approach. Double check the URL for typos or error. Try to open another website to ensure the issue is not specific to one site. And the third option you can try out is to clear your browser cache and data. For that, you have to go to your application that is your Chrome, which is your browser. So once you navigate to the application, you have to tap and hold on it. Tap on App Info. Once you're here, tap on Storage and Cache, then tap on Clear Cache. Once you have cleared the cache, now you can relaunch the browser and try again. If that still does not help you, now you have to make sure that you have not disabled the automatic date and time settings in your device. So for that, go to Settings. And here you have to check the date and time settings. Incorrect date and time can cause SSL error, making VPs unavailable. So for that, go to the settings and here you have to go to date and time. If you can't find it here, you can simply search it in your search bar. So search for date and time. Here you have to enable the automatic date and time. So simply turn on the toggle that is set time automatically. Once you have done that, now go back and check if the problem is solved or not. If not, if you're using any VPN or proxy, turn it off and retry accessing the website. So in order to turn your VPN, you can simply go to your settings, tap on network and internet. Here is your VPN option. So you have to turn off your VPN. And if all the solutions still does not help you, you can switch to another browser. If the issue persists, then try an alternative browser like Firefox or Opera. And that's going to help you solve your problem. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more tutorials.